Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, Episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And tonight, in Episode 2 of the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, it's going to be a pass and a half. Now, if you haven't seen Episode 1, there's a link in the description. You can see how this shave began. All right. Now, for a razor, we are using my Magnetic Silver Steel. This is just a beautiful razor, guys. Out of the 1930s, this is a full hollow, excellent razor, really screams. And for our soap, we are using Stubble Trouble, rhymes with orange. This is a blood orange, just wonderful, wonderful scent. In the description, I will have all the ingredients in the scent profile there for you. Along with that, for your convenience, I will have links to everything I used in the shave so you can find it. All right. Now, for our brush, we're using the Omega 10,098. Excellent brush. Really does the job, guys. The longer you use it, the better you're going to like it. All right. So hopefully you guys are having a good week. And you had a good weekend. All right, look at that soap. So, are you guys having good shaves, huh? I hope so. Get a little more water on this. And maybe even beyond that, maybe you guys are having good shaves or great shaves. Great shaves would even be better. I tell you what, I've had really some good shaves, and tonight this is turning out to be just an excellent shave. Really, really good. All right. Now, I did have some more questions in the comments and things like that. And for the next Friday special, which is this Friday, I will be doing probably several videos to answer some of these questions. Plus, it really kind of falls into a series. So, you know, keep an eye out for that on Friday. This razor does talk to you. Okay. Okay. Looking good. Nice. Yeah, hit a couple little bumps there. No big deal. This razor is nice and sharp, and can take off a bump or two. Another one. Right there. It's okay. Nice. Yeah, nice. Really good. All right, I'm going to just do a quick little refresh on this mouth area. Just took a little too long. That's all that is, guys. No big deal. Okay, nice. Really nice. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna switch hands, get this other side. Yeah. There we go. Got it. Okay. Get that cleaned off. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay. Now the half pass. All right. Let's get going. That's what I'm talking about. That is nice. Okay, switching hands. Oh, yeah. There we go. Almost. Okay, there you have it. Another shave in the books, guys. Nice. Oh, yeah. Really good. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay. So, first up, Alum Everywhere. Nice. Okay. There we go. Dry that off. Next, our aftershave. Thayer's Lemon Witch Hazel. Really one of my favorites, guys. Really is. So good. Oh, yeah, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. Good stuff. And to top this shave off, Nivea Post Shave Balm for sensitive skin. All right. A little dab will do you. There we go. Hey, thank you guys so much for watching all the way to the end. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. Click right over here to see episode one, how this shave began. Click down here to see a video specially picked out for you. Click over here on me. Subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day. And I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.